Yeah, I feel Yonix.
Yo, can you hear me?
Yeah.
What about now?
Yeah. Five point this shit. Mr. Gimmicks. Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
Can you hear me now?
Yeah.
What the fuck? My like pushing you, is it working?
Weird.
This is super weird because my Discord is running as administrator too.
Yeah, I don't know. The Lux got super fed last game, but the fucking. It was the Ka. Not the Lux. Lux didn't really do anything special. Only killed me once. She was fed with that one shot.
This matchup actually kind of sucks for me a little bit.
You don't start Doran Shield against AD Cannon?
Not on Jace. I could actually solo kill him as Jace.
I'd still play Smurf on stream.
Cannon's gonna TP back to lane.
Cool.
Yeah, Cannon's teleporting, I think Lee's top.
Dude, Frostfiend's claim Xerath would be fun as fuck, I'm not gonna lie.
Lee top. Yeah, my top lane is frozen though.
How the fuck did that hit?
This is the last frame done. You didn't throw an axe.
I want to roam down bot, but they're kind of losing so hard I can't.
The cannon is such a lead now because the lead came in, the lead came like when he came in, like pressured me out when cannon TP'd back in, so I froze in his favor for like two waves. If I didn't miss my Q, I would have solo killed him. If I picked on the world, I would have solo killed him. I can't help.
Lee flashed for some fucking reason. Sierra's probably bot. Not gonna greed. If they die to my fucking lane, I'm gonna be so, oh my god. Why greed? It's so obvious.
I think you can mix it up. No.
Why the fuck did they greed like that, man?
I have no mana if you come up. I can try to get some up the way.
It's not worth. I won't have the damage to kill him.
He knows. I'm gonna slow pushing around again. Yeah, my third is just like perfect.
I'm gonna try out Triforce first item. That's the winning attitude I wanna see, dude. Yeah, that's not annoying at all. No, Lee Sin is up here at his blue.
That doesn't surprise me one bit. Yeah, Ken is just letting it freeze.
Missed his axe, I can't help him. Holy shit, I fucking looked away. I just zoned out so fucking hard. Why would he gank if he's not six? I have no idea, but...
Look at his club tag, it makes sense. It's a V1 trick.
I didn't realize he wasn't six until after the gank already happened. I looked away though. I thought he was going after him and I was worried about the Kennen. I could have just pressed R. I mean, I probably still died to the Kennen if I pressed R, but I should have done it. An enemy has been slain. Zoned out, dude. Yeah, it's just there's no way that gank works if he's not six. He's just going to get fucking stunned in the face, so it's a waste of everybody's time. More damage than I expected. Tilted. Do you have TP?
I do.
I have it in 14. If they keep pushing past that ward, we can do something about it. Nah, I'm just gonna use it mid. Never mind, I don't have
try to reset that.
I mean, we could, but it's just. We could TP it.
Top's reset. It's equal again.
Do you want to TP?
I actually kill him. Okay. Bot lane? If they continue pushing turret.
They're looking to run Infernal Drake. I'm gonna try to get a roam time and then go top. He's trying to be really aggressive because Lee wants to gank mid.
Yeah, I saw him.
Is that what this guy does? He just relies on his jungler? Lee is mid still.
Ugh, fucking creep didn't die, are you shitting me?
Lee's gotten Foundry for free. I have a roam time here.
Okay, I can jump on him. Fucking cracked myself in the gate. I have to knock him back.
Happy feet!
Happy feet!
Put the alt here.
Saint Jillian! There's a honey fruit there. Can in my TP, can in my TP. I have mine.
Thought the motherfucker might be. Yeah, I can get away with this. I don't know, I have a jungler this game, so the guy doesn't just get free fucking everything. So important to have a jungler main on your team.
Yeah.
It's the most important thing to not have. Like, you should just dodge if you have autofill jungle every time. What up, Epic Fizz? He's stealing the blue, help police. Oh god. Aw man, who called the cops? Damn, I got fucking hard. I didn't have R yet. If Lee didn't have R, I got away there, but for some reason Kennen was mid. Did not expect that. I can TP behind bot.
I fucking bot when they started.
Yeah, it's weird. This shit is my bot.
Why are you in my lane, man?
Hey, what's up, you fucking Master Yi player?
No!
Don't die.
You gotta be fucking me.
Shitter.
He lived on 1 HP.
Trash.
Rageblade bears, well now. Leave behind, leave behind.
Yeah, I see, he's not gonna do anything.
Kennen TP. He has no R. He has no R. No R, no R. You guys should kill him.
Lucian kind of separated himself from us.
Yeah, damn it, dude. If I have fucking Thunder Lord.
If you guys kill them successfully, we should be doing the rift. Take the fucking Q, bitch. Up, Echo Ego.
So Somebody's over there.
I'm playing till 9. I don't know what time it is now. Central time.
They're just gonna take my house tower.
I'm on the way. They can't take it, dude. I'm here, dude.
He was a rage blade, remember?
Yeah, it doesn't matter to me. Wait, why? First item rage blade, let's fucking do it. They're gonna. Whoa!
Shock blast!
Goddamn! Yo, Jace! You still need a nerf, buddy! What are you doing over here? God damn!
Fuck him! Fuck him!
What the fuck?
Why did she fucking ult me? I don't know about that one.
Think about it.
Thinking emoji.
Don't think I like it.
Yeah, I think maybe that was dumb. I don't know.
Maybe just a little bit.
Get the Lee right here, dude.
Ready to go?
That's all I got, I'm home. See you later, dude. Good luck.
Later, skater.
Don't tell me this is warded.
Ah!
Uh-oh.
Yo, I got TP, I got TP.
I thought he would run through this bush.
I got TP! I got TP! Wait!
Excuse me?
I didn't even buy it.
I ulted back because I thought the Lee was gonna walk in that bush, dude. I wanted to style on him.
You know who I wanna style on?
Well, I've not no mana. I ain't got no mana to help you, so you gotta do this yourself. That was a bad rift ult. I don't know if I would have used it that way.
I just wanted to go fucking hit the turret, though.
It's okay, you're a dumbass. Unfriended. I'm sorry, I was mean to you. I'm TPing, dude!
I didn't know that! You gotta say some shit!
Where's the synergy, bro? Did he just flag?
I can fucking...
Where's the synergy, dude?!
I got your synergy right here, boy.
You can keep the coat. It's cold out here. Help, over here. Synergy! Oh, no, 3-2! Oh, my God.
Oh, my God, if you fucking live.
Bullshit champ, bro.
No!
Oh.
Happy
feet. No! Oh god! What the fuck?
You got fucked up, kid. You can keep the jacket, it's cold out here.
Did you see that bear slide? Holy fuck.
I'm seeing a lot of things.
I'm seeing this Legion fucking suck.
Oof. I mean, I'm running straight bot. You feel?
Yeah, I'll be right behind you.
Well, I doubt it.
I'm on my way.
Lulu! No! You don't have to kill yourself, Lulu!
Yes, she does.
Wait a minute, we got Lulu?
What do you mean?
I didn't know Lulu got that chance. You know why I didn't hurt the Lee? He was fucking Tabi.
Last season, my most killed champion and most killed by champion was Lucian. What did that tell you? Well, I'm not going in like that, man. Throw it, bitch! Oh wow, what a puss. Oh wow, you suck just as much.
Come on, Ben!
Oh That ain't gonna work on me, dude. We don't get hit by skill shots around here.
Where are your skill shots at, boss? I've got your skill shots right here.
Uh-oh.
Let me out! I can't move! No!
Oh, Echo's a stupid champion.
Oh, yeah.
Echo is such a dumb champion. Ow. Don't let me die. I'm not all agreed.
Get the pussy now!
He double Kiru'd, dude.
No! He had flash still!
The real question is, who will pussy out first? Game of chicken, boys. He pussied out. I can't leave yet. I don't have void step. This is awkward. We're gonna have to one-shot this, Varus.
I hope this Xerath just straight up fucking lynches you down. I hope he looks at you in the distance and just fucking.
No. I'm gonna have to fucking set up a good R. He smells it this time.
He's just gonna fucking blast you, man. You know, Jace might actually be busted again with a.
What do you mean? Of course he's fucking busted.
No, I mean like S tier again with BF Sword GA. You could get it like second items.
What about Bork, dude? What about Bork Jace?
It'd be pretty decent.
Bork tier, dude. Marimana?
Yeah.
Ooh.
I was wanting a Marimana because they have Xerath and I need a like wave player and siege against him.
Yeah.
But then I decided against him I'm just gonna get like a Sheen.
We dodging skill shots over here. What about Frost Queen's Jace?
I mean, he has a lot of AP.
Oh, yeah.
It actually could work.
We need to contest the Fire Drake.
Yeah, I'm on it. I can start, like, pounding him. Shock Blast again.
Oh yeah!
We don't get hit. Oh shit!
One second.
Oh. Fight here. I got her.
Yeah,
oh, I meant I got nobody. He was gonna ult me, dude. I couldn't do it.
I hit him.
Let's make sure they're not just gonna start fucking Baron, dude. I'm like harassing him and shit. Just keep pushing. I'm not actually going for any fights here.
They use the TP. If you can keep harassing him. Don't die, it's not worth dying.
I'm not gonna die, I'm just fucking, you know.
Yo, I'm representing a blue.
Yeah, I'm too, I have the back hand. But I need these wolves.
I was gonna go for it. Fuck it, I'm still a plant too.
Echo's banned? I don't know, dude. Usually I dodge, but it depends. Teemo, dude. My Teemo is the crispest of crispness, dude.
Oh, dude, his team was insane.
It's straight up Rice Krispies,
fucking
dude.
Monster Teemo.
It's the best. I pocket picked the shit out of Teemo, dude. My Teemo, man.
Ooh.
It's like a punishment if you ban Echo. You get the Teemo.
A punishment?
It's a punishment. That's why nobody bans Echo, because they don't want to run.
They're on it.
Frost Queens, maybe. Oh.
Okay. Killing Echo.
I got fucking killed, dude. I lagged, dude. I'm back. What happened?
No, unfortunately, didn't see them. Yeah, that really sucks that you DC'd that.
I got fucking hit with this Irish shit. Fucking put it over the top. Yo, I can TP behind here.
Build is so bad.
I have ult, dude. I
got
can't
you.
Move! You ain't hit me! Yo, he cannot hit me. Uh-oh. Dude, you stole my fucking kill! Unfortunately, we lost the inhib, but... Well, not really.
We got the wolves, dude! Word!
I got the wolves. Guess who's gonna get that?
You should let me in so I can finish my my item, my GA. Please.
I don't hear a please.
Please.
I don't hear a please. I need a
please.
I don't hear a please. I don't hear a please, dude. I don't hear a please. I don't hear a please!
Oh, please!
Oh, man. Let's make them notice. I need some gold before Lich, dude.
What the fuck did you just call me? A bitch?
What? That's what you are.
Okay. Synergy's over.
Synergy's over.
Synergy is over. We're done.
Okay, let's not get picked mid, please.
Oh, yeah!
Let's not get picked mid. Oh no, are we getting picked mid, boys?
Dick.
Oh, I thought I hit the Zyra there. This is awkward as fuck.
I got bugged.
Pretty much. Frosting Fin doesn't really make you that much tanky, though, to be honest. It's like 200 health or some shit. Zonia's is what's making you tanky. You know what explains the reason I like this build? I love those games where, like, the bosses have one health and then you have one health, and it's like a fucking bullet hell.
Yo, you got the job on the internet.
Kyle, you should have seen what I did with that cannon. I just straight up fucking destroyed him, dude.
Did you?
The poor boy.
Unlucky.
I flashed into the bush out of vision, fucking hit him with the EQ, and as I was EQing, I swapped back the hammer and smashed him.
Pretty good. I dodged skill shots like a Korean, son. I think we actually could have picked them there.
Yeah, I was like, I don't want to full commit by myself though, you know?
Oh, he hit it. She ain't hit me with that, son.
Ooh, shit, what up?
Oh, he hit me, I'm out.
We're done here.
Yeah.
I can TP behind again.
Ooh, that damage!
Oh, Kyle, you're like, oh my god, I don't need a pass.
It's gonna ult. Nice. Jesus, I'm gonna back because I'm worried about bot.
Yeah,
somebody
yeah.
back, watch somebody back.
Yo, I got TP. I'll do it, I got TP. Look at the cannon's KDA. He's straight up PvE.
We need to just tank this, dude. Uh-oh, I'm fucking dead here. Can't fucking move. This guy was like too hesitant. He just pussied out and left me. I knew I was dead right when they left me. Holy shit. They just left the shit out of me and then wiped.
That's my errand. Actually, it might not be...
It's Baron, for sure.
Yeah, it's not good game, though. I thought they would just end your bot, because I didn't have a chance to push it all the way. Baron's not too bad, though. We've already fended off one. We can do another. We're out of scaling.
Elder's not for 3 minutes.
I'm pretty fucking strong right now.
Dude, I'm pretty strong too. I need to try to kill Xerath. It's the only thing I need to kill, so that's what I'm be gunning for. I don't have flash though, unfortunately. That's Olaf ult, that sucks.
I have flash, so I'm in a position over here.
I need to fucking. I think I need to heal, dude. I need to be down to full health for this fight.
I just hit. Oh, wait, never mind. Yeah, hurry before the wave collapses.
No, I'm regenning. It's fine, I guess. I can't really leave.
You're bugging to the floor for me.
Really?
Yeah, you're like walking to the ground.
Hopefully for them too, dude.
This leak is body blocking my shots. I'm like spooking them off though with my. W.
Kennen is splitting bot.
I don't know if I can 1v1 the cannon anymore because he has what's in now. I can stop him at inhib, but I can't one-on-one him, I don't think.
Damn, he hit me again.
I need a B. I need to go into regen. And then I'll come mid.
This fucking Lucian just walked up and died to him. We're gonna lose fucking mid at the least. Unfortunate GA.
Oh, he killed Lucian without even ulting? Like, are you fucking me? I'm dead.
RIP.
The fact that he killed him without fucking ulting pisses me the fuck off, man. Holy fuck. I don't have anything to TP to.
Yeah, no, it's a terrible fight for them to chase. Oh, I got fucking hit with the fucking stun, man. Alright, they're gonna end there, probably. I died. Just try to hold.
Well, unfortunately, I'm stuck between three different people.
RIP. He's stalling well, but yeah, fuck.
I think I did enough.
I mean, there's only three of them up. They should be able to hold this.
Lucian went bot for some reason.
Oh, no. Yeah, that sucks. We shouldn't have lost the inhib there. Oh, what are you doing, dude? Oh my god. I'm getting fucking AIDS, dude. Damn, that's awful. We go for the Elder now. We can't fight the Elder. It's gone.
Kennen is so lame.
Yeah.
I hate uninteractive champions. Like, what has he done the entire game? He's done literally nothing. He's split. He has 300 CS.
The Elder is gone. There's no reason to be there. We cannot contest it. We just have to accept that it's gonna be fucking gone.
Yeah, they're taking it right now.
That's what I'm saying, it's gone. But what can we do? We don't have any vision set up, we're just asking to get Kennen ulted. We have to fight them when we know we see him.
Yeah, that's unreal that he died to the Kennen without the ult, though.
Yeah, I know.
He must have just, like, autoed him down or something. Hey, AD Kennen.
They're gonna push for the last inhib. I'm trying to pick Lee here.
I'm gonna try to get vision for us as best I can.
Lee's trying to pick top.
Yeah, Lucian's a player.
Why is he there? Damn, we lost the game after that. We have to try to fucking 1v2 top.
To engage this.
I was able to haul him off. I popped the GA.
We aced him, but. These guys don't backstep. It like kind of tilts me, actually. The Xerath tunnel vision is really hard on the ults.
Yeah, he does.
He was tunneled super hard on you, so we just like kill him for free while left stranded him.
I fucking popped the GA while dodging the Xerath shit and the fucking Lee. Baron's up in 4.
We can do it. We should do it.
Yeah, we should rush it. We'll insta-kill it.
I'm on my way.
Just do it, just do it, just do it.
They took plant? Lucian shot plant. He cocked me.
We should leave.
I can't do anymore. I have to be. I have no mana. Fuck, my bank keeps getting interrupted. I can't help you, bud. I just have to go.
Oh my god, I played it perfectly! Holy shit! Somebody fucking clip that, please. Somebody fucking clip that, please.
How did you get two of them?
I'm a fucking monster! Woo! Woo! God damn, I had to happy feet the shit out of him. All those dodgeball games we played? Ooh! Oh man, I love it.
Well, how did you kill him?
Tug, I happy feeted the shit out of him, bro! It was insane! Thank you for clipping that. Dude, it was straight up dodgeball. We drew the line in the middle and nobody crossed.
You listen to the rules.
Yeah, it was beautiful.
I think I can 1v1 Kennen now since I have less whisper. I just have to jump on him, pop my Storm Raider so he can kite me. I'm grouping with these dumbasses. And then they're backing. Hey, Lamau.
Thank you, Gameburst. I'd have just fucking left. They died, they got fucked. Holy. Colleen. I'm on the way. We have Baron, right? We can win fight. Your inhibitor
is respawning soon. I'm trying to engage this, I have them all split.
Might be able to catch this fucking... If he just goes alt, we can catch this bitch.
I don't know how good that dive is.
It would have been fine, but it's whatever.
I can deal with that.
God, this game is intense!
Well, everybody's just making stupid choices.
Howdy-do! Howdy-doodly!
They might just respond with pushing mid.
You don't base race, Jace.
Who is this echo, man? Who is he?
Popped. No, the tower shot! God damn it. I think we still win, right? It's just Xerath. It's just Xerath. Just don't die to Xerath. No, I don't sell Frostwings anymore with that movement speed. It's too good. The movement speed is too good. The movement speed is the most valuable item and the most valuable stat in the entire game. It's the same reason you don't sell your boots. What up, Japanese symbols? Please just end the fucking game! Yeah, bitch!
Woo! Yeah, boy!
Woo! God damn, dude! Ugh, I don't feel sick anymore, boys.
Oh,
God
shit.
Damn!
Saint Killian, turn it on.
Damn! You gotta see this clip, bro. Show it on your fucking screen.
Woo!
God damn it. I love this game so much sometimes. God damn, dude!